Okay, so when we last left off, we had been clearing out this entire small little island. And so, it's supposed to be LA, right? Weird. I don't think LA's broken up like this, is it? I don't think LA has water in between it like that. Is this like a assumed global warming future where the water has risen? I don't know. What's this area up here? I didn't even notice this. This must be DLC. Because you can't access it. Okay, anyways, not the point. The point is we've only got almost got this place entirely cleared out of bad people. So, you know, good on us. We're doing a good job. So let's continue on that path. Let's keep cleaning the streets. You know? Doing the Lord's work. What's going on over here, officers?
Better go check it out.
Got to get real salty at you for... Oh, God. All right. I'm not going to check that out because I always keep forgetting. Even though I'm doing jobs for the police who refuse to do their own fucking jobs, I'm not allowed to go and see what the big deal is about the police doing their jobs because otherwise I might get murdered. So, you know. The game looks like to be running a lot smoother than it was prior, and I'm confident that I found a solution to make it better. Okay, so.
Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The mocks finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached.
Alrighty then. Okay. I like how the text is always at the bottom first. Club on Allen Street. Feel like doing everyone a favor and making Eddie's doing it? Deal with Jotaro Shobu. Shobo. Twisted motherfucker like no other. He's a tiger claw and a sadistic scumbag who's got a thing for scrolling XBDs. Who's to say whether he gets carried away or whether he just gets carried away or, and my money's on this, he gets off on the tortured screams of his victims. But best guess is 17 murders to his name. But the injustice for the streets dead and missing joy toys is notorious. But the Moxies are different. Mox Netrunners connected a few dots and tracked down Jotaro's studio. Quaint little club in Kabuki. This area is a no-go for Moxies, which is why they need a helping hand. This fucker Jotaro and find this fucker Jotaro and tell him his days in the entertainment biz are done. Oh. Okay. I guess that makes sense in a lore perspective. That guy's not happy with me. All right. So 55 BD BD. Okay, so 55 BD BD. Fucked it up. I'm sorry, are you trying to... Okay, that guy's got a gun. Hold on a second. That wasn't in the deal. If we're doing guns, then I'm just gonna do guns. I thought we were doing, like, weapons. Trying to get your head blown out? This is how you get your head blown out, bud. Guy has a bad shot. Who is shooting at me? Fuck? Who's shooting at me? Alright, whatever. Oh, I can't hack this anymore because I fucked it up. Oi, oi, oi! Ah, Soda Ska. Okay, well.
Enter.
Hey, it's me. Oh, God. Hello there. I'm going to go ahead and turn that off. Not a big fan of that. Thing looks scary. There we go. Actually. Oh, it went away. Oh, I can only distract enemies with it. I'm going to do a breach protocol on it and so I can get inside of its head. Man, I can't believe messing up that one outside means I can't actually get any of the money from it. I'm kind of disappointed in that now. I feel stupid, but it's all right. We can get money elsewhere. There's plenty of money. Ah, what the fuck? Ow, okay, whoa, hold on. I don't think we need to go that far in our murder. What's going on, guys? Can we talk this out? Yikes, yeah. Son of a... All right, I'm gonna go this way. Hello? Okay. Wow. There's a lot of places to loot money from. Look at how many loot money places there are in here. Holy moly, this place is a gold mine. Oh. That's unfortunate. Well then. Okay, I'm gonna go down here and kill this leftover person. I don't want to leave them alone. Oh. All right. Oops. There are more people down here. Hello, hello, it's me. All right. That's everything on him. What? Finish your fucking sentence. What do you love? You died because your arm got blown off. Oop. So I'm going to ask you to not record me while I'm doing that. I'm committing murder. You know, it's a crime. Please don't record me committing crimes. Bad. It would be very bad of you. Okay, so I still need to... it's not the looting phase yet. I was just doing the cleanup phase. Looting phase comes later. Just want to make sure there's no other bad guys that are potentially going to mass murder me. Okay. Oh, you have smart guns. Kawaii desu ka? Five. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my, this potato aiming, what's happening? Ah. Oh yeah?
I'll fuck you up, cunt!
What? Unnecessary amounts of language here. We're all adults. You don't need to call me names. All right. Yeah, potato aiming is when you aim like a potato, which is to say potatoes cannot aim because they are potatoes. So when you have bad aim, when your aim is abhorrently bad, but it doesn't need to be, like you actually know how to aim, but for some reason you're just not aiming. That's called potato aiming. Some people call it whiffing it. Some people call it just being bad at video games. There's a lot of ways you can. Someone in here? It's like someone was taking a fat shit. What the hell's going on? I keep saying that. Good. All right. Another point I can go outside and hack. Oh, it's inside, actually. It's inside, actually. All right, let's do a hack. Let's see what happens. Oh, that other one was so perfect, though. 55 1C, 55 55. All right. 55 1C. 55 1C. 55 1C. 55 55. Okay, there we go. All right, so that one was hacked. Here's another one. Why are there so many of these to jack into? I feel like that's a lot of them. 55, oof. So I can get these two. E9, BD, 55, 55. E9. Oh, no. Come on. No E9's up top, so I have to just throw it away? That's crap. All right. So, which one has E9? There's E9. BD, 55. All right. Man, that's super lame sauce. Oh, well. Yeah, you can do these. I never really do these. I just kind of, because I still have to, I just find the path that I'm going to click. So, BD, BD, 1C, 1C, 1C. 1, 2, 3, 4, no. Damn it. Oh, man. If this one was BD, 1C, 1C, I could get it. Oh, well. So, 1C, 1C. 1C. Exit interface. I am the bad who cannot find another alternative way to. Oh, there's another one to hack. God, there are really so many of these. Let's see. E9, 55, BD. E9. Oh, that's locked for some reason. Why is that locked? I'm not a fan of that. Nothing should be locked for me. BD1C E955. So BD1C E955. BD1C E955. These are upstairs. Okay, the rest apparently are upstairs. Oh. Just a little, nothing here. Okay, then let's go upstairs and hack. Who said that? This person's totally dead. Oh, I've already been up here, right. Okay, that sounded like someone's coming after me. Hacking is definitely more. I do like this hacking. This is fun hacking. I kind of wish it was. I don't know. I wish there was more consistency in these. Like, I wish it was possible for you to always get all three of them, but you have to be good enough to do it. Like, you could have done, if you increase the code matrix just a little bit more, to it's a big ass cross puzzle. You could sit there, and if you want to take the time, you can get all three. But otherwise, you can just quickly go for, like, the 1C, 1C, 1C. Okay, fine. 1C, 1C, 1C. You know? That would be kind of cool. Let's see. 1C, 1C, 1C. It says downstairs? I was already downstairs. Ow. Wow, one shot from him was half my life, but he just took the shots. just over and over. All right. So it says it's underneath here, but where? Here? Ah! I'm going to assume it's underground. You guys doing some funny... Huh? Let's do stuff. All right. Anything in here? Nope. Okay, what do you got? Gimme? Gimme? Wow, there's just a lot of shit in here. Well, it's kind of having some struggles here. This is the first time it's struggled today. I was trying not to say anything to not jinx it, but, what? What happened there? That was weird, right? All right, surveillance system off. Pity, pity, shame, shame. Ah, Shadow, stop. Hey. All right, I got it. I got the door. It's all right. You're done. Okay. Jack in. Please hold. Oh. Okay. Sorry about that. I had to perform basic arithmetic on the fly, and I was not ready for that. I did not have the mental, I was not in the right headspace to be doing math. I was like, crap, I'm not good at that already. Any case, BD55BD. Okay, perfect. BD551CBD. That's so close. BD55BD. BD55BD. Done. Okay. Everything else looks pretty good. I think. Yep. Looks good. Looks good. Looking good. Everything looks good. And ooh, that's a bad hitch. Hate to see it. Okay, Kyle. What do you want, dude? I'm just stealing your shit. There's no need to get huffy about it. Wait, I can jack into this? Like the TV? No. Oh, I can hack it to make it do stuff. Gotcha. These are all just hackable things. Ah, okay. Oh, I was under the impression that somebody was down here because I kept hearing somebody talking, so I was looking for people. Oh, also apparently there's no window there. Also good to know. Oh, there's the people. It's a random person. Nice knowing you, nerd. Oh, sorry, bud. I didn't mean to make blood all over you. Anyways, very nice place you've got here. Don't come in. Closed. This does just sound like the Doom soundtrack, if I'm being honest. It's weird. It's actually kind of weirding me out how much it sounds just like the Doom music. And I don't know if it needs to be, like... Is this kind of music normal to hacking or to like cyberpunk? Is this what cyberpunk music sounds like? I don't know. Maybe. I'm not really into like cyberpunk. Ooh, I can do this one. So let's see. BD55BD. So. Nice. There's a part of me that actually thinks you're supposed to be able to get all three, but they did like a random number generator type deal on it, and they didn't put the parameters in that, like, oh, it has to always work out. And so sometimes it gives you random messes that don't work, and you're kind of like left going, oh, I guess I can only get one. But based on how consistent it is with being randomized, I'm inclined to believe it's just supposed to have always been random. Hey, bud. Sorry about blowing up your entire thing. This is the back room of a bar. Gotcha. Having a little bit more context now to the situation here. Got arcades. I see a pachinko machine. Can I use this pachinko machine? I cannot. Wow. It's already a rated M game. At least give me the gambling option. It's messed up, man. Wait, do you have stuff in here? You do not. Okay. You're lucky. You've survived this night. Is there anything bad? No? Oh. Ooh, and money. See, this is why you always check. Bato, RIP. This is why you always check. You never know what you can loot from the place. Ooh, look at that. You have a safe back here. Nice try, Buck. Or Reno. But I'm out of here. And stealing that little baggie. Stealing this and that. Okay. So I'm gonna go up all the stairs now. Alright. Still seem to be some people left. The funnier thing is this gun can sometimes, like, stun people. Which means they just get knocked unconscious. They don't actually, like, die. Which I think is the funniest... fuck. I think is the funniest thing to me. I thought I checked this room. There was no one there. BD. 1C, 1C, BD. BD, 1C, 1C, BD. BD, 1C, 1C, BD. Oh, no, get in here. Oh, my God. All right, bub. You were definitely not here when I checked this room. Oh, my God. He does so much damage. Why? Okay, fuck this. Oh. Got him. Wow. Easy. Oh, there's a purple in here. Ooh, purple mask. Nice. All right. Well, this is worthwhile. What a great time this has been. Files, raw files for edit. I'm going to take all this stuff if I can. Local network. It's already been turned off. All right. Okay, a personal gym. Expense ice. Sound like a police officer, did it not? Weird. Authorization not found? Body 8. I feel like I should be able to find a place to give me authorization. What do I need to take to Jotaro's? I have to steal his bod? Oh. That's going to be a pain in the ass. I'm going to have to walk out of here with that over my shoulder. Which I quite frankly do not want to do. Okay, anyways, I'm running in circles now. The point I'm trying to make here is I believe there should be a terminal. I'm trying to find a terminal that I can use to reset that. Can I use it? Okay. Oh, I blew up the other one. Ah. It's okay. You can stop. Oh, I can apparently if I can reach in, I can turn it off, even though I've already turned it off, which gives me experience points. That's good to know. Very handy indeed. None of these computers are hackable, interactable, miraculable. Taking that. So how the hell do I open this door? Okay, let's dispense ice. There has to be a control panel for this thing, right? Oh, I can just force it open. LOL. I'm sorry, I'm just an idiot. Legendary baseball bat. All right. I'll take it. I think we're good here, right? Oh no, I gotta steal Jotaro's body. Shit, I always forget about this guy. Oh, Jotaro. How'd I miss that? Oh, Jotaro. Okay, I got that too. Man, I am missing a bunch of stuff on the ground. That's fine, let's go. Jotaro, come on. Wait, which one's the stairs? This way. Okay.
Perfect.
Sorry, but oh. This was okay. Where did you come from? Where are you coming from? Where are all you people coming from? I'm sorry, what's happening? Where are these people coming from? Now I just have to leave the club? Oh, did I kill him when I dropped him? Alright, fine, game. I know I'm carrying too much. God. I don't have to be a child about it. My pants are still not fixed on me. Just feels good. I probably have a much better bodysuit. I probably have a much better bodysuit elsewhere, but, you know. Alright. No new hats. Interesting. Ooh. Is it the best? It is. Well, goodbye the rest of you. Nailed it. All right, new bodysuits. 45, 47. Well, that one has 5 damage reduction over time. It reduces damage by negative side effects. Let's pick that one, sorry. All right, got any good booty shorts? Just regular shorts. All right, and new boots, better boots. Bigger, better boots. All right, then we probably have an ass load of guns. Ass load of guns. Still not even close to the level requirement. God. There's no way these guns are going to be good when I finally get enough level to use them, right? Let's see. Oh. It's not doing the weird interface glitch that it was doing last time, so that's a good sign. Oh, nope, here it comes. There it goes. All right. I was about to say, wow, I can give it a compliment. Maybe it fixed itself over time, but nope. Nope, nope, nope. Still busted. Still undubitably busted. No matter where you start. It's not infuriating at all. All right, actually, I shouldn't be doing it here. I should be doing it on this one, because this is the gun I would ultimately replace, if anything. Get rid of the sniper rifle. I don't care. 50 DPS is crap. Even if I get a headshot, it doesn't do anything, so. That's a pretty okay gun. It's better DPS by just a little, but not enough to make it worth it. Same here. That's actually a pretty moderate size, but it's shotgun. That's a lot, a shotgun. So this is a better... Yeah, but this is a purple weapon. So I have a lot of mod slots on this, so I can make it a lot better, and I could probably upgrade it. But it's also a looter. This is like technically a looter shooter game. So... I don't know. Ooh. Man, the mod still makes it worth it. All right, now back on to my suit. Character has a level up. Deal with it later. All right, all I gotta do is leave the club, which is this way. There's the machine I was allowed to hack. Found you. Let's get there. 551C BD. Yeah. Oh. Nice. Managed to get all of them. Okay. I think we're ready to go now. So, excuse me, I'm heading out.